The Department of Homeland Security documents, most marked for official use only, were found in the seat back pocket of a commercial airplane. 78 pages of them, containing details of preparations in the event of a biological attack during this week's Super Bowl. The draft after-action report specifically lays out handling instructions, stating, at a minimum, this document should be stored in a locked drawer after business hours. The contents should not be shared with individuals who do not have operational need to know, and the document should be shredded before discarding. Included in the documents was the travel itinerary of a senior manager at the Department of Homeland Security, the man in charge of the government's detection and response to a bioterror attack. Calls to him were not returned.
Look, I'm not going to pretend that this is America's crown jewels. On the other hand, it is obviously significant that these were left behind. One is it shows a sort of casualness about the very safety and security that we're promising our state and local partners when we do these exercises and trainings. Secondly, you know, who knows who else could have picked this up?
CNN notified the Department of Homeland Security to let government officials know we found those documents and that they were in our possession. CNN is not revealing the most sensitive information in those documents. The reports are based on two DHS exercises that simulated an anthrax attack at the Super Bowl. Along with listing what worked well, it details shortcomings exposed during those training exercises. The concerns are marked as areas for improvement, including confusion among health agencies concerning alerts and even differences of opinion on determining just how many persons could potentially be exposed. Former Homeland Security experts tell CNN exercises like those detailed in the documents are designed to fix any problems.
What you would expect to happen is that these teams are working together to say, hey, we have a communications problem, we have a medical problem, we have a scientific problem, whatever the problem is, and to fix them quickly.
In fact, that's what DHS said took place. Now, CNN withheld reporting on this story until after last night's Super Bowl because the Department of Homeland Security told us making these lost papers public beforehand could have jeopardized safety. In any event, DHS says the problems pointed out in the terror exercises were addressed. And as for that DHS official who left documents behind on an airplane, well, DHS isn't commenting, calling it a personnel matter. Drew Griffin, CNN, Atlanta.